Hello, welcome to Meditation with Holly. First of all, I really want to thank all my new subscribers. It means a lot that each and every one of you want to follow me on this journey. And anyone who's just stopping by to listen, I really appreciate you spending this time. I promise it'll make a difference. Today I want us to focus on finding happiness and joy, which sometimes aren't always accessible unless we close our eyes and allow ourselves to enter our minds in a different way. So I want you to close your eyes. Imagine you are lying in a field and you are just listening to the birds. Just listening. The sun is warm on your skin. Small clouds pass overhead, giving occasional shade. Be here. Imagine you are laying in this field. What do you notice about the trees or bushes? Or maybe you notice wildlife. You're completely safe here. Decide as you're laying down, you will focus on your breath. You begin to breathe in deep and release. You take another breath. In this world, you only get to enjoy what is around you. You only get to breathe. As soon as any other thoughts occupy your mind, you are able to observe them and allow them. But then you return back to noticing everything around you. Another deep breath. Be here in this meadow of peace that you have created in your mind. As you lay here, I want you to think about a person who makes you very happy. Imagine that person decided to stop by and say hello as you're lying in this meadow. Say to you right now. Now, I want you to imagine that you can transport yourself anywhere. As soon as I ring the bell, you will be there in your mind. I want surrender to them. Surrender to the observation. It's okay because that is the point of meditation. Just to observe. For the last few minutes of the meditation, you may either continue to focus on this internal peace, to observe it,